On January 31, 1921, the five-masted schooner Carroll A. Deering was discovered eerily aground on Diamond Shoals, a notorious sandbar off North Carolina's coast. The ship stood intact, sails set, but its 11-man crew had vanished without a trace, leaving behind only three half-starved cats. This perplexing maritime mystery remains unsolved to this day, its fate a haunting enigma in the annals of maritime history.